Do you need to replace a broken fiber optic cable in your home? Do you need to get a longer version because you moved your hardware? We're here to help you to figure out what kind of fiber optic cable you have. Juan with Cable Wholesale back again with a new video on our series on fiber. Bit of backstory on the reason behind this video, we recently had a gentleman come into our living room office. He works from home, and while doing some yard work, he inadvertently damaged the fiber optic cable that brought internet to his home. When he walked in, he handed us a broken cable, and he admitted that he knew nothing about fiber. Thankfully, we were able to help him out. So this got us thinking that we could give our customers some pointers on how to know what kind of fiber optic cable they have. Let's break down the topic into two parts: the fiber optic cable type and the connectors. Let's dive into the cable type. When dealing with indoor cable, the color of the jacket will tell you a lot about the cable inside. Single mode fiber will have a yellow jacket, and on the multi-mode side of things, we'll find some different jacket colors. OM1 and OM2 cables will have an orange jacket, while OM3 and OM4 cables will have an aqua color jacket. OM5, or laser optimized cable as it usually is referred to, will have a lime green jacket. If you're dealing with an outdoor or an indoor/outdoor cable, typically the jacket will be black. Thankfully, most reputable fiber optic cable manufacturers will have writing on the jacket that will help you figure out what kind of cable is inside. A couple more terms that will help you figure out what cable you have is if you happen to see a 9 over 125 mark on the cable, you have a single mode cable. The 9 refers to 9 microns, which is the diameter of the core of that fiber. The 125 refers to the diameter of the cladding around the core. OM1 cable will have a 62.5 over 125. OM2, which also has that orange jacket, is considered to be outdated, but can be found in older fiber networks. OM2 will have a 50 over 125 on the jacket. OM3, 4, and 5 all have the same core and cladding size, 50 over 125. So let me reiterate again. This video is just scratching the surface of the topic of fiber optic cables. It's just a brief overview to help you decipher what kind of cable you have. Future videos will dive deeper into what all these types of cables do. Now let's consider the connectors. There are three connectors used in most applications today. Those are the LC connector, the SC connector, and the ST connector. You'll find simplex and duplex connectors. A simplex connector is attached to a single fiber strand, like this one right here. When discussing patch cables, you may find a duplex connector. That is two connectors often joined together, like this one right here. Hopefully this whole time I've been discussing connectors, my editor has been showing still shot images of the various connectors. Since I mentioned OM2 cabling earlier, which again is considered to be an outdated cable, there are other connectors out there such as the MTRJ and the FC, which are considered older style connectors. The color of the connector also helps you to tell what kind of cable you have. For multi-mode cables, you either have aqua, beige, or a black connector, depending on the manufacturer. Single mode cables also have specific colors. The connector color here depends on the polished type of the connector. A green connector denotes an angled physical contact, APC, and some people also call them angle polished connectors. A blue connector denotes a single mode UPC, or ultra physical contact polish. So we hope you find this video helpful, and let me just say again that this video is just scratching the surface on the topic of fiber. We're just trying to help the non-fiber professional determine what kind of fiber optic cable they have. If you have any more topics you would like us to tackle, you can always leave a comment on this video. I want to thank everyone again for joining me today. This has been Juan with Cable Wholesale. Just a friendly reminder, our tech team is available by phone, live chat, and email from 8 a.m. Eastern to 5 p.m. Pacific, Monday through Friday. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any more of our upcoming videos on our fiber series. Oh, and by the way, for all you AT&T fiber customers, that cable that comes with their equipment is an SC APC connector on single mode fiber.